can't base that on you growing as a person. You can't base that on why you're posting stuff. Otherwise, you're giving them all that power. Like, why would you give someone so much power? What's going on? It's Casey from casey-sounds.com. So today's video is, as you can see from the title, is Block Out the Noise. So I got a question from someone on Insta, and it says, I've been writing some stuff lately, but I'm lacking some confidence to post it, to be honest. How do you deal with this? Let me start again. I'm not even saying it right. I've been writing some stuff lately, but I'm lacking some confidence to post it, to be honest. How do you deal with this kind of stuff? And this is coming from a rapper. And I think it happens to more or less everyone at some point in your career, your life, or even if as a producer. So I feel like what I'm gonna say, it can help you, even if you're not a rapper or you're not a music artist. How I've dealt with it in the past, like when I'm lacking confidence, is by blocking out the noise. Like, it sounds, I know it sounds so cliche and so obvious. You gotta think about it. Why do we give people that don't even know us so much power to knock our confidence? Like, why do we do that? Do you know what I mean? Like, who are these people? Not even bringing any value to your life. Like, someone can write a comment, you can post something, and then you can get like 10 positive comments, like really boosting you up and that. Or even in your day-to-day life, you could go out your house just looking proper decent and you're feeling yourself. When 10 people can say, oh, I like what you're wearing today, and then one person can say something that's negative, we dwell in it for some reason. We focus on that one negative comment. So you've got to get to a point where you're training your mind every day, like you would going to the gym, doing weights, doing your cardio. Because you can't just go to the gym for 1 week and think, yeah, I'm just going to stay hench all year from that one session. It's not going to happen. It's a daily thing. You've got to train your mind, change your mindset, and kind of get to the point where you don't need no outside validation. You don't need someone to tell you that, yeah, you're doing an amazing job. Even though it's nice to hear, it's nice to get a bit of level confidence boost your ego and stuff, but at the same time, you can't base that on you growing as a person. You can't base that on why you're posting stuff. Otherwise, you're giving them all that power. Like, why would you give someone so much power? And that's just how I see it anyway. If you want to do that, then you're gonna run into some problems, because when they don't give you that compliment, you're gonna feel so low, because that's where you've been getting your validation from. So you've got to find some kind of source or some kind of way where you can just validate yourself. If you make a beat, if you put out a song, you must like what you're putting out. Do you know what I mean? Like, even if you're just doing it as a beginner, a newbie, you must have felt in yourself at some point, yeah, I like this. Let me put it out, and then the feedback might not be what you want to hear, but that doesn't matter, because it's your thing, it's you, your personal touch on what you're creating. So you've got to learn to block out the noise, because it's not important. Some random person who's got some crazy username, who's got no value in your life, their opinion doesn't matter. Who are they? They're insignificant to your life. You've got to a point in your life without them. You don't need them. But then if someone drops feedback on you, and they are in your life, and they have been in your life, or helped you in your life, and they say something negative, yeah, don't take it too personal. Just look at it as all feedback is good feedback, good and bad, negative and positive. Just take it, listen to it, keep it moving, keep doing your thing. Like, one of my posts that I put on Instagram was something along the lines of, make music, put it out there, let the people decide what they think of it. Why they're thinking about what you're doing or what they think of it, you're in the studio or wherever you are creating more. So you get into that way of thinking, that tunnel vision, just blocking out the noise, you know, and it will help you. Like I said, their opinion is not important to your life, so don't make it important. Don't give them the power. Yeah, that's just my take on blocking out the noise and why it's not important to you, and why you shouldn't let that affect you so much. Like I said before, it's a daily thing. Keep training yourself, keep training your mind, get to the point of building your confidence and having that self-confidence of knowing what you're doing is working. It's working for you, and that should slowly build your confidence. It's not going to happen tomorrow, but over time, like building muscle, you see changes, you see a difference, and you're going to get tested. When you think that you're really doing well and your confidence is boosted, someone's going to say something that's going to throw you off guard, and it might even set you back one or two. That's just part of life, and you've got to kind of expect that to happen. And when it does, because you've been building up yourself for so long, over time you're gonna know how to deal with that. If you're putting yourself out there to be judged, then you're gonna be judged. So you've got to get to the point of taking this criticism, this feedback, and people saying stuff, and just don't let it bother you. If you've got any questions, hit me up on Instagram. Let's connect on Insta. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. If this video's helped, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and the notification button, so you get notified anytime I put up a new video. As per usual, thank you for watching. I appreciate your time.